fuck you. I don't mean nothing by it, but fuck you. I like to start beef for fun. Sup, dude? I saw your mom fuck my mom's husband. That's right, your mom fucked my dad. I don't know if that's awesome or sad. I feel sorry for my mom and your dad, cause their marriage is over, but don't worry about dad. Cause who needs motherfuckers? Not me, dude. I like to laugh and jack off to Pikachu. Japanese born playing in peekaboo. You know the whole thing about your parents? I was just kidding, dude. I was just jerking your chain and fooling around. Nothing personal, man. Now just cool it down. Here, take a sip of pickle juice and then slush it down. My name is Flip a Tickle, and I puts it down.
I puts it down.
That's right.
I puts it down.
Puts this shit
down.
Straight people, but say one thing about a fag, they hate you. I'm not bashing when I make fun of gay people. I think it's funny when two guys suck face, dude. Cause it's unnatural when two guys are fucking each other in the asshole. One guy is stuffing his putt and his back goes out. Now he's stuck in the other guy's asshole. Screams, my back's off! CNN and ABC love gay news. If you straight and say these things, they hate you. They grace the people with AIDS with gay news. Like this guy's sucking this guy's balls and they choose what is right and what is wrong. He's like a pipe, suck a dog. Left a bite on your balls. Till you're like, I'm gonna call. Speaking of coming, I saw this one porno where this guy's fucking a cactus and roars, oh, this hurts so good. And then he gores both balls with a needle beads, and then he ties a short bow on the end of his pecker. And then he puts on a record, does a twist like Chubby Checker. And then he twists and then he lets go.
We call back.
Understand how hard I put it down. Let me give you an example. I went to the zoo one day with my lady, and we saw like a mommy monkey give birth to a litter of baby monkeys. And my lady was like, man, there's some cute baby monkeys. I wish I had one. I'm like, bitch, you want one of them? So I said, fine. I punched a fucking cage open. Then I took the mother monkey, punched the fuck out of her until she died, stole one of her baby litter, and gave it to my lady. I'm like, bitch, there you go. Who puts it down? And she's like, you do, Flip a Tickle. I'm like, that's right. And then she fucking blew me right there. It was sweet.